What do you find interesting in Balkan design? Do you think we should get more inspired from Western European design to be able to sell, or we should keep our Balkan identity and keep that path? Do you think that Balkan designers will arise in near future?
My name is Ian King. I am the founder of the Responsible Fashion series. They started at London, Paris, New York, Milan as part of their fashion weeks. And I'm looking forward to joining you on the 5th and 6th of May at Skopje.